My heart shall sing of the day you bring. Those are our theme words this Advent season. There's some of the song we'll be singing a little bit later. That's the thought we want to have in your heart today. Is your heart singing because of what Christ brings to this world? Helping us interpret that theme this year are some very special guests from the Lutheran Ministry. A bit later you'll be seeing and appreciating the choreography, the dancing, the skill, the beauty of the North Alabama Dance Center. These young students are helping us to see the text we're hearing. We will appreciate their work under the direction of Barbara Ellen Smart. We also have a guest with us this weekend from Washington, D.C. Mr. Alvin Powell is a member of the U.S. Army Corps, a professional men's corps in our nation's capital. One of the finest groups you'll ever hear in your life. Alvin is a soloist with that group. In fact, he's a soloist that has been singled out by several American presidents. He brings a great, great spirit to match his great, great voice. We hear him just now. Would you help me welcome Mr. Alvin Powell?
There are a few African American folk songs that talk about nativity. But this is one. Sister Mary had but one child, born in Bethlehem.
Yeah.